All right, man. You know that a lot of people like to have the best of the best, and this is the best flash drive on the market, bar none. It's the fastest, it's light, it's simple, it looks good, and it works incredible. This is the OCZ Throttle. Forget about all the little USB ones. This one's got an eSATA right there. Check it out. That is extremely dope. Pretty much the Throttle is gonna give you the ability to transfer stuff much, much faster. So if you're a professional on the go, you gotta get some footage from a capture machine out to a editing station, or you need to get data to somebody really, really quickly, this is gonna give you that ability, okay? Because it's got eSATA, you're not inhibited by the 480 megabit per second connection of USB 2.0, but you're not stuck using only eSATA, because if you do like, you do have a USB 2.0 on the back there. So if you're out on the road, you know, not everybody has eSATA, but if you have a nice computer, then you do, and maybe your other computer does, but you might wanna go to your grandma's house and she only has USB 2.0. So that's where this comes into play. Now, movies, music, files, folders, you name it, it's gonna go on here. In particular though, what I think is great for people that do a lot of movie stuff. If you're doing 1080p movies, you know those uncompressed files are huge. Now, this thing has a very high capacity. This is a 32 gigabyte flash drive. That's pretty damn big. That's almost as big as they get. There's also a 16 gigabyte as well. So you have your options, but if you're doing 1080p videos, 32 is gonna be barely skimming it. And that's the type of people that are gonna buy this type of flash drive. Now, just to give you an idea of how fast these things are, that's the other thing about this. This is probably, as far as I know, as far as I've tested anyway, just using simple HD2 and HD-TAC stuff, benchmarks, this is the fastest flash drive I've ever seen on the market. Now, it says 90 megabytes per second read and 30 megabyte per second write. I got about 10 more on both read and write than was on the package. So, very, very impressive. That means that when you're actually transferring stuff on here, you're gonna wait less time. If you're in a hurry or if you're in a time-sensitive environment, that's gonna help you make some money. It's gonna help you keep you calm and collected. If you've ever tried to transfer 16 gigabytes of video onto a flash drive over USB 2.0, you know it's annoying. It takes forever. You wanna slit your wrists. This is gonna make it much quicker, and it's gonna make you happier, and that's a good thing. That'll increase your productivity, you'll make a little bit more money at work, and your boss will be happy. Plug and play, no power. It's very simple. Even in eSATA, you will be able to plug and play. As you plug it in, it's gonna turn on automatically, as well as the USB 2.0. You don't have to reboot, because sometimes eSATA stuff needs to be rebooted on older chipsets or on the original eSATAs. This will not. Even on those older computers that have eSATA, it'll still be plug and play. So very, very good stuff. It's the OCZ Throttle. Don't forget, there's a 16 gigabyte and a 32 gigabyte. So pick your flavor wisely. I recommend going for the 32. And remember that you're not only getting an eSATA connection, but you're getting a flash drive that has memory chips that are fast enough that it would actually need that eSATA. You don't need to worry about USB 2.0. Really good stuff. If you have any questions, email me. I'll see you guys next time. For more information on the OCZ Throttle eSATA and USB flash drives, type in 0261-1046 for the 16 gig or 0261-1048 for the 32 gig into the search engine of any of these major retailers. For Computer TV, I'm Albert. We'll be right back.